It's been a while. Okay, I'm pretty sure I was moving people out of there. Or I was going to. Okay, so what's the holdup? Are we just getting that place decorated? Probably. other. That might hold up. Probably. I needed. I wanted some fences. Right. I really need to do something about that. All right, actually, that's fine. I'll just move everyone individually. Thank you. What's it go next? Sandra. God, you fucker. Get in the goddamn car. I need to break your job lock. All right. That's exactly what I did. Hey, Bon.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, same old shit, different day.
Hmm?
Same old shit, different day.
Gotcha.
Nothing exciting.
Do you mind if I join for Minecraft?
I'm just in my single player world.
Gotcha. Perfect.
Yeah. Unfortunately, I don't have... Well... I do have a multiplayer version, but it's the old janky way with someone else running the server and using Hamachi and all that nonsense. Not yet. I'm playing super, super slow, to be honest.
When I play single player, I get bored, usually. I just got done eating and my stomach is already telling me that I ate too much. Telling me that I should not eat for the rest of the day. That is for sure. I'm such a weakling, I eat so little.
Sorry, I can't drink water.
Of chicken farm. Yeah, chicken.
My chickens are right now all over the place.
It's just fun seeing them waddle behind me, to be honest. It's kinda cute. What? That's a duck and a chicken. Not the same. I see my little pot. Yes, we are close now.
This is a bad idea.
What did you do?
My horde of librarians. I'm having problems with their job blocks.
I don't know what that is.
Oh, I was relocating my librarians and I forgot to. I did it in a bad way and now I don't feel like undoing it. Oh well. I don't know how I'm gonna unscrew this though. Nope, got no one to blame but myself. Maybe I'll accidentally kill them.
The chicken, like, I mean, I could make some. I'd want to make it as big as possible from the start. Never mind answering my own questions. No, I haven't played that much Minecraft, so I'm still learning the ropes.
Pleasure.
Wow. Thank you. Where's your mom? I said I wouldn't get sick. Yes. I did it. I haven't closed the chicken. It is so scuffed. Oh, no. Piggy. Vroom, vroom. Tell me. Rather not touch you, Mr. Enderman, you are terrifying. Huh. Can creepers not explode stuff in water, like it doesn't break in water?
No, yeah, they don't blow up anything in water.
Cool.
I think they still do damage.
Yeah, I'd imagine. That is an interesting piece of information. I found one of those mine shafts. I'm trying not to die here. Thank you. What the fuck is that? Did I literally just find diamond? No way. That is gnarly. I wasn't even looking for it. Now I just gotta figure out how to go get it. Because it is far down. I just look down a ravine and see diamond. Wow. Ow. Skeleton. No, no, no. Step one, survive. Wow. That must be rare. Oh, I hear a mini zombie. I'm not gonna miss with that. Those things are fast. Oh no, 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 skeleton. And zombie. Fuck. Oh, I don't know where to go. I'm stuck.
Probably one of these doors.
Yes. Full iron armor, let's go.
I
Shields are kinda OP.
Yeah, not in disagreement there.
That was my last pickaxe, what the fuck? Now there we go.
Sorry, this is not going well.
Yeah.
That was probably the best start of the basketball. I'm gonna jump off.
Alright, have a good one.
I've had my fun. You too, man. Alright, take care. Bye.
Bye. Ow. think this just dead ends. Yep, it does. Thank you. Is there any way to get up there? I mean, I guess. let's go get my shit and we'll be done here. Where's the rest of my stuff? Oh wait, yeah, I don't have the bow because it's Curse of Ash. Because I'm really good at this game. Okay. Well, that was fun. I mean, that was pretty disastrous, but it's about on par. Which one? I already have a look at the C3. Hey, Sins.
So, yes. Still good to do my match tonight.
Oh, yeah.
Cool.
I haven't run into any unforeseen tournaments that I forgot about.
Alright. How are you doing?
Yeah, same old shit, different day, right?
Yeah, I feel ya. It's Labor Day, though, so no work for you, right?
Yeah, I actually took the week off, so...
You?
Extending.
Going anywhere, or are you just hanging out?
Man, gotta stay put. Gotta be smart.
At least you have the week off, though.
Yeah.
Always nice. Well, anyways, I'll catch you later then.
Alright.
Enjoy the Minecraft sesh. You play Windows 10 or Java?
Java.
I would play Java, but I don't want to buy it again. I have the Windows 10, so it has crossplay with like Xbox and everything.
Yeah, the Bedrock editions.
Yeah. Yeah. Alright, catch you later, man.
Have All right. Good night. Yep, you too. Okay. Ah, okay, yeah. You know what? We'll keep you. Go to your job. 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 Okay, that's good. Infinity flame reading one. So I'll make another gate and do pressure points. Sandra. Since this game is a couple hours, so I should do like some of my smart thing and like get everything set up. Let's move some trees. Books back. Book. I already had a flame. Well, I need to lock that in. Yeah. That's what I'll tell myself. Silk touch, man. Yeah. I need to sort of get you to your next level. I need to figure out what my next project is going to be, though. Stupid things. I'm missing a sheep. No, I'm not. I just didn't collect that. Yeah, put the grass block away. Thank you. Do I have enough strength? Do not, because I think it's 20. But I do have a lot of raw chicken. And some black wood. I should also trade for a hoe, now that I'm remembering that I should do that. Oh, I accidentally punched you. I'm sorry. It's not real. I'm figuring out which one to use my silk touch guy. Someone just got replaced. I accidentally punched you too. And I punched you too. Man, I made a lot of people upset. Okay. Well, screw you guys. Okay. Pants. That's what I forgot to do. Alright, let's figure out a way to the bottom. Mm-hmm. it's going to be a problem just no matter where. Okay. I just want to start something like here. Maybe go that way. Sure. Actually, ancient debris, where's that found at? Okay, so Y15. That's reasonable. Okay, so do I try and sidestep this? I guess I can try. Thank you. Why are you T-posing? Okay, let's get ourselves into trouble. You got some gravel. I won't keep that. You straight up got some leather. I don't think I want to trade away right now. Cause some trouble. Yeah, this is a problem. I probably should solve from the onset, but here we are. So I mean, clearing out this chunk is done. I guess I should move that there for now. Thank you. Okay, so let's just... Clock. Thank you. stairs. I forgot to bring signs. And we'll put these down here. Leather upstairs for trading. Okay. skeletons upstairs. I don't know how many stairs I'm gonna need. But that's what I'm gonna use. Save it here.